But that's not all. We also have tonight USA versus Russia. Big Show versus Rusev. And what a rivalry this is turning out to be. Right now, we want to take it back to a few weeks ago on Friday Night SmackDown. This after their classic matchup. Watch what Big Show does to the powerful Russian Rusev. The big right hand from the world's largest athlete. KO punch knocks out Rusev.
Oh, man.
It really was the punch heard round the world.
Well, he's successfully completed sensitivity training for ripping down the Russian flag. And now the Big Show returns to in-ring competition tonight, and he's facing Rusev.
What a battle live on Monday Night Raw.
What a night. What a night this has already been. What a night this is shaping up to be.
But I do want to show you what happened a couple of weeks ago in the situation between Rusev and the Big Show. This was the scene. Big Show has Rusev and Lana watch carrying the Russian flag down to the ring. It forced the Big Show to apologize to the Russian people and to undergo sensitivity training. Although Big Show told Rusev and Lana, I'm not apologizing to you.
Yeah, Big Show has completed sensitivity training. But Rusev, you better not expect the big softy. You're facing the Big Show tonight as he returns to in-ring competition to take on that Russian.
And why wait for 2 weeks? Let's bring you a paper.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Big Show. Big Show, was recently that you faced Rusev on SmackDown and you won via disqualification. You did not pin Rusev and you did not make him tap out. No one has done that. Will you do that tonight? It's like you said to your tag team partner, Mark Henry, you're standing up for 318 million Americans tonight.
Tom, one thing you conveniently left out was the fact that after I was victorious in my match with Rusev, I knocked him unconscious. I proved that Rusev isn't unbeatable. Rusev has a glass jaw, and tonight I'm gonna shatter it. Now true, my partner Mark Henry did have a lot of weight on his shoulders. He came so close, so very close. And no offense to Mark Henry, but if someone's gonna carry 318 million Americans and the thousands right here in hot Atlanta, then put that weight on my shoulders, because my shoulders are the biggest in town. And I'll show Rusev exactly what I learned in sensitivity training.
Rusev Udria, Rusev Machka.
Might not be the night that this man, Rusev, wants to go one-on-one with the world's largest athlete.
Contest is set for one fall, being accompanied to the ring by the ravishing Russian Lana, now residing in Moscow. Weighing 138 kilos, he is a recipient of the Gold Star Medal and Hero of the Russian Federation, Rusev.
You know, I was under the understanding that Big Show successfully completed sensitivity training. Did he?
Well, he said he learned a lot there, and he's going to show Rusev what he learned here tonight.
He didn't look too sensitive to me.
Can you imagine Big Show on sensitivity training? What Rusev better worry about is not sensitivity training, but the fact that a giant is standing up for America tonight.
Accompanied by the ravishing Russian. Big Show claims Rusev has a glass jaw, and he says, tonight I'm gonna shatter it. USA versus Russia, Big Show versus Rusev, live next on Monday Night Raw. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. The Russian Rusev set to take on the world's largest athlete live.
Okay, how long is he going to wave that flag? I'm getting tired watching him. Right, cut it.
Big Show may stop it.
Is this-
Здрасте, здрасте. Я честно просто ненавижу этот город. Today in America, you celebrate Columbus Day. A day where you honor Christopher Columbus for discovering this pathetic country.
USA! USA!
Some would say that Columbus was stubborn, clueless, and an egomaniac that simply got lost. But others would say that Columbus wasn't very nice to the Indians, who were banished to a reservation where they built a casino. That's not very nice. But the fact is that most non-Indians are stubborn, clueless, just like Columbus, who will lose their money faster than the Atlanta Braves will lose their baseball game.
The truth hurts.
Man, a woman that looks that good in those National League box scores. That's a dream.
Lana has riled this capacity crowd up.
Yes, she has.
Braves are bad.
Stick a sugar on us, yeah. Stick a sugar on us.
Little tomahawk jaw.
Big Show. Big Show, your actions will have consequences.
Right down, Lana will say,
crowd,
you're up.
She says, shut up.
Crowd is drowning them out.
There it is. I knew it. What is a tough?
I think it means chant USA.
Dig up. Big Show, if you had a spine, I will rip it out with my hand and rip it off. Just like Mark Henry. You will fail your stupid Americans. Big Show, you will be crushed. Now I got it, just give it guy. Think this is going.
Well, this is
the same about that.
Because here we go.
And his opponent is standing at 7 feet tall. Weighing 425 pounds, the Big Show.
Big Show claims Rusev has a glass jaw and he's going to shatter it tonight.
Oh, look at that giant. I don't know if that sensitivity training worked or not. He doesn't look too sensitive to me right now.
Rusev doesn't have a glass jaw. He just got hit by a giant. Hashtag Show versus Rusev to talk about this matchup on Twitter and social media. And if Big Show hits Rusev on the jaw again, Rusev will roll Matty Matt again. Big Show looking to hand Rusev his first pinfall or submission loss here in WWE. And here we go, USA versus Russia. Big Show with a big boot to Rusev, and Rusev is down. And Big Show with a clobbering blow to the back of the neck.
Man, this is a match the entire country's been waiting to see. Rusev getting his.
450-pounder Big Show taking it to Rusev right out of the box. Capacity crowd in Atlanta behind the world's largest athlete.
That is a true giant, and it is an angry giant, and it is a giant representing America.
And guys, get out.